Yep, you're clean, pal. Move it along.
Hey, little brother.
Are you finished yet?
Just about, Dad. Can't a rat work in peace around here?
Be careful not to wake up the old lady, because we gotta get those charms collected before her nap time's over.
There's charms to be collected, boys, so get moving. And for crying out loud, Emil, stop eating all our supplies.
What supplies?
Remy, keep an eye on your brother. Make sure he leaves some for the rest of us.
Why are you walking like that?
Because I eat with these paws.
Well, all right, go ahead, but Dad won't like it. Last thing he wants is for you to act human.
Yeah, I know.
Fine. Come on, I know where there's a bunch of charms. And I can show you some sweet moves along the way.
Levels are like sounds. They can be loud.
You know, you can whip your tail to break stuff? Pretty cool, huh? Give it a try. You can even use it on enemies. If you can hit them. Come on, try it out. Now watch and learn. Sometimes, when things are too strong, a tail swipe won't affect them. So you gotta use something explosive. I can pick up and place these peppers anywhere I want. And then put it down when I'm ready to use it. Hey!
Hey, how do you know all this stuff anyway?
My knowledge knows no bounds.
The only thing boundless about you is your appetite.
Oh, whoops! Something must be wrong with that wood. Be careful, Remy. It looks like you're gonna need to make your own bridge. Try hitting that other plank. These things are easy to use. Just jump on and go to town. To use this kind of springboard, you gotta hold down your jump before you release. Let's try that again. Now, use the same springboard to join me. Whenever you come to a wall or a pipe, just jump towards it and grab on, like this. Once you do that, you could climb it all day long. Meet you at the top, little brother. Ugh. Gotta get these things out of the way. But they're too dangerous to touch, so be careful. This thing repels all swarms, so you can pass safely. Now, you give it a try.
Is this absolutely necessary? For the colony. Yeah, that's it.
You can use these to get around in a hurry. If you want to jump on top, just do this. You can cross dangerous areas, get rid of enemies. Not to mention, it's a whole lot of fun. Now let's see if you have as much grace as I do! So, you see the pretty sparkles? Well, jump where they are, and you'll end up exactly where you want to be. Cool, huh? Let's see what you got.
Sheesh. Being a great chef sure isn't easy.
you have to balance while you're on this. And be careful. If you lose your balance, it's au revoir, Monsieur Rat.
I would love a piece of cheese right about now.
Check this out, Remy. Grab it, pull back, and release to launch yourself. Now, watch the master soar way over here. Ta-da!
Better wash up before I cook.
Oh.
Wash up before I handle the food. Moment around here, huh? Didn't I tell you? I love good food. Being a great chef sure isn't easy. Is this absolutely necessary? Sheesh! Being a great chef sure is an easy.
Why'd you want to come up here again?
Well, I need your help.
With what?
This. It's a cookbook by Auguste Gusteau, my favorite chef, with all sorts of mouth-watering delicacies.
Wow. I didn't know you could read.
Just come on. We'll get it now, and I'll tell you more later.
Run for your lives! We're all gonna die!
Get it next time. Baby!